becoming the one to go right there, and the seven could have took me out again if he wanted to. We had different breaking points. He rolled the center a little better than I did, but I got a better launch off. That was the finish. We ended up with a P3. I gave Quentin some room there. I didn't want to pinch him off. I probably had a little faster car. I took two tires. They took four. It ended up we qualified fifth, so we had a good car. Thank you for tuning in. Dirty South Racing, man. I'm going to keep posting these podiums, and whenever I get a good setup or something like that, man, I'll share. Thank you for tuning in.